The first monthly advance payments of the child tax credit are hitting bank accounts and mailboxes. Investigate TV's consumer investigator Rachel DePompa spoke with an expert on ways to make this extra money work for you in this Watching Your Wallet.
39 million families with 65 million kids are getting this tax credit this month, according to the IRS. Those who qualify and get the full benefit, you will be paid in advance on your 2021 taxes in 6 monthly installments. For households getting the full benefit, those payments will be $300 per month for children under the age of 6 and $250 for those between the ages of 6 and 17. Liz Weston, a personal finance expert with NerdWallet, says there are going to be some people who need this money to pay basic expenses and get caught up on rent or to put food on the table.
But if you have a little bit more room in your finances, these payments might be a good way to get out of the paycheck to paycheck cycle. If you don't have an emergency fund, putting a little bit of this money aside can make a huge difference.
Weston says studies show that even $275 can help keep you out of the worst financial consequences, like eviction or having your lights turned off. Weston says a starter emergency fund of $500 would be a great first goal. Then she says tackle that high rate debt, things like credit cards and payday loans. With this Investigate TV Watching Your Wallet, I'm Rachel DePompa.
A big day for the Fargo-Moorhead Redhawks as they honor a former player. Beth is in with that story next.